Welcome to the fitting video instructions for use of the Medi Lumbar 627, Lumbar 631, and Lumbar 637. The first step in fitting the device is adjusting the size. To make this adjustment, lay the brace on a flat surface, front side down, so the Medi logo is facing you. Open the back cover by pulling it away from the Velcro closure at the bottom. This will expose the pulley cord frames and the pulley cords. Next, detach the left O-ring cinch strap, followed by the left pulley cord frame. Now, adjust the left wrap panel to the desired size by lining up the letter size icon found on the bottom side of the wrap panel. With the edge of the back brace frame, a guide for sizing can be found in the directions for use that is enclosed with the device. Reattach the pulley cord frame and fasten the O-ring cinch strap loosely to the wrap panel. Repeat this process on the right side. Close the back cover by fastening it to the Velcro closure at the bottom. Next, fasten the oval front panel with the flat edge towards the top to the inside of the left wrap panel so that it is centered over the abdomen when the device is worn. If further adjustment is needed after trying the device on, repeat these steps and resize the wrap panels as necessary. If you're wearing the Lumbar 637, there are two additional side panels that will need to be applied to the side wrap panels. These additional panels are shaped like a W and are included with your Lumbar 637 brace. It's best to apply these during the initial fitting so that the device fits properly. To apply the side panels, lay the device down on the flat surface, face down with the Medi logo facing you. Place the first W panel under the left wrap panel with the top of the W towards the back panel and the Velcro closure tabs facing up. Pull the closure tabs around the wrap panel and fasten them in place. Repeat this process on the right side. Now, continue the fitting process. To put on the device, place it around the lower back so that the Medi logo is centered, upright, and away from the body. The wrap panels should sit just above the hip bones. Pull the left wrap panel around to the front first, followed by the right. And fasten the right panel over the left. If further size adjustment is necessary, remove the device and repeat the sizing instructions as necessary to ensure a proper fit. Now that the device is comfortably in place, you can adjust the support of the device by using the O-ring cinch straps. Independently pull the left and right O-rings to tighten the pulley cord frames as needed. Once the tension feels right, fasten the O-rings back onto the wrap panels. This will lock the frame in place. The O-rings can be adjusted anytime as needed for comfort and support. To remove the device, first loosen the O-ring cinch straps by pulling them away from the wrap panels and reattach them towards the back of the device to keep them out of the way. Then, pull the right side wrap panel away from the left and pull the device off.